Quiet! Shut up! You do as I say and only one person gets hurt.
Derek fired a warning shot through the door without realising that Robert was just about to come in. Looking shocked, Robert staggers unsteadily back from the door and leans against the wall. He feels his chest and then sees there is blood on his hand. He takes a few more steps to the corner, then drops the soft toy he bought for his son and the wrapping paper. He takes his phone from his pocket, but drops it as he collapses onto the pavement. He reaches for the soft toy as he passes out.